And our company went through very tough times. I had a great board, but the best board member that I had was this woman mentor who would actually make sure that I was all right and being able to take on the next challenge without any problem. So I think that's the value of having mentors who are accomplished, who are able to then guide you to the next steps.